While Danbury has so far avoided the fiscal crisis facing many Connecticut cities and towns, Mayor Mark Boughton says there are storm clouds.
Cuts in state aid and lower tax revenues are resulting in painful cuts. More than 100 jobs have been eliminated in the school system alone, affecting both teachers and administrators.
But what about the mayor's long-standing priority of cracking down on illegal immigration? In recent years, the mayor has had task forces routing out illegal housing where many immigrants live in dangerous conditions.
He wants approval from the federal government to allow city policy enforcement, city policy to enforce immigration law. The political will is there, he says, but the political environment has radically changed. A realization the economy will be the top priority of the new administration and new Congress and not illegal immigration.
The issue of illegal immigration is a problem. There's no question about that. It puts pressure on all of our various services that we have to deliver. We're going to continue to make that argument, but we do have a new administration in Washington. We want to hear what they're going to have to say about the issue. We're hoping there'll be some kind of comprehensive approach to this that includes enforcement as well as reform. And that still is an issue, but it's really about the economy right now.
The mayor also has plans to buy the regional transfer station, which was the subject of a recent federal investigation and indictments in the trash hauling industry. The mayor says the city can actually make money operating a facility that disposes of garbage from area cities and towns.